हाय हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज प्राथमिका मॉडल पेपर एंड इम्पॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन एंड आंसर्स एंड द पोर्शन आल्सो विच वन यू कैन रीड एवरीथिंग आई एम गिविंग दिस इंफॉर्मेशन इन दिस एपिसोड।
हाय फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज प्राथमिका हिंदी प्रचार वाहिनी। दिस इज द लेसन in this padya poetry. This 8 lessons are there. In this 8 lessons at least you have to learn 4 lessons, and this dohe 5 poems are there, at least you learn 4 poems, and this is gadya. Lessons 9 are there, you finish at least 5, and this is kahani. 9 lessons are there, at least you finish 4 lessons. Next translations, and this a question and answers, model paper, everything is there. This is the portion, and this is model paper. You have to write your roll number in the exams. Here they will give the booklet, so everything questions they will give, you have to finish the answers in that booklet only, and you have to last submit to the teachers or sir. So this is the Prathamika. So your center name, your name, everything you have to write here. For handwriting you will get 5 marks. You have to read this particulars everything. Next, in first 20 lessons are there, in the 20 lessons they will give 10 questions. For this questions you have to write here the answers, that is 10 marks. So you will get 10 marks. You have to write at least 5 question and answers. So option in this question paper everything options they will give, so 5 question and answers. Next, second one they will give the numbers. You have to write any 4 char 4 you have to write in this one. In this third one you have to write 2 poems. In this poetry they gave 9 lessons, no, in that 9 lessons they will give 5 poems. In this 4 poems you have to write 2 poems at least, the meaning in English here. Next, the fourth one, by hearted poems, already I told you that poems you have to write here 1 poem. They gave 3 poems. In this 3 poems you have to write 1 poem at least. Next, fifth one, they will give the meanings here. For this meanings you have to write at least 3. You will get 3 marks. Next one, opposites you have to write. In this opposites you have to write 3. If you know everything you can write, no problem. Here they gave opposites 3 marks. Next, they will give sahi ya galat, true or false. In this 5 true or false you have to write any 4, so 4 marks. Next, fill in the blanks, they will give the answers. In this fill in the blanks, which is the correct one you have to write in this one, 4 you have to write, 4 marks. Next, this is the matching, already they gave, so which is the correct one you have to choose and write in these lines, this is 4 marks. Here they gave fill in the blanks, you have to write 4. They gave 5, the marks are 4. So how many you are writing, that many marks you will get. Next, make the sentences. This one they gave 8, you have to write 4, each one 2 marks, so 8 marks. Next, 12th one, this is the question and answers, 8 they gave. In this 8 question and answers, 4 you have to write, each one 2 marks, so 8 marks. Next 13th one. Write any two of the question and answers. So 8 marks. You have to write 2 question and answers. So for this 2 question and answers, 8 marks. So each one 4 marks. They gave 4 question and answers. So you have to write 2 question and answers. 14th one. You have to write any one story in this 4 lessons. For this one story, you will get 10 marks. Next, the 15th row number, you have to write the translations. You can write this one in Telugu, Tamil, Malayalam, Kannada or English, any. So, Hindi to your language, you have to translation this one. They gave 8. You have to write any 5. So, 5 marks. Next, 16th one, they gave another languages. You have to write in Hindi. So, each one, you will get 2 marks. 5, you have to write 10 marks. So, each one, 2 marks.
This is the question paper model. In English also, they gave this English pattern with marks. If you want, you can check in the next page. In the next, they will give the application this one. Fill up neatly with handwriting and particulars everything and submit in the Sabha. If you like my channel, please subscribe and forward your friends and relatives and supporters.